Hi, Delta International Program students of 2020. We've got a message for you.
This has been a spring like no other.
No matter whether you're still here with us in Delta,
帰国していても、
whether you've been with us for years
or had been with us for weeks,
we know that the end of this school year
was not any of you or we have hoped for.
Chúng tôi biết những tháng vừa qua đã rất là khó khăn cho các bạn học sinh.
We're proud of the character you have shown.
Courage!
Breathe!
Breathe!
Resilience!
About your worries and your strife.
Responsibility.
I mean the bare
necessities. Patience.
That's why a bear can rest at ease.
Tenacity.
The bare necessity.
Maturity.
Now when you pick a paw paw.
Empathy and kindness.
And you prick a raw paw.
太阳将会照常升起。
Someday, COVID will be a distant memory.
And when it is, we know you'll do great things.
Hey, you're doing them already!
여러분들 많이 생각하고 또 보고 싶어요.
Stay strong, stay positive.
Be well, until we meet again.
And don't forget to wash your hands.
Special congratulations to the graduates of 2020. We know that being an international student comes with its own challenges, even at the best of times. We appreciate your resiliency and determination in this very special year. I would also like to acknowledge our 7 International Students of the Year.
Look for the bear. Necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities.
To the families of our international students, we know that this has been a time of special sacrifice, and we are honored that you sent your children to Delta. And to everyone watching this, we wish you the best of health and keep us informed of your adventures ahead. Until we meet again.
For me, when you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw.